She said to keep her foot up in the air.